Hi, welcome to Frosting and Desserts. Today we are making something special, that is tomorrow is a Ganesh Chaturthi, so I thought of do something special, that is Kesari Modak. So this is the regular recipe, but we are trying in a different way. So here some of the ingredients I have with me, some condensed milk, and for flavor I am using elaichi, it is a cardamom, and around 3 tablespoons of sugar. So sugar I am not taking too much because already I have condensed milk. Condensed milk have some of the amount of sugar, and I have roasted some of the dry fruits in a ghee, and I have kesari food color. For shaping I am using this equipment. If you don't have this one, you can use a fork. I have roasted rava and some ghee and some boiling water. This is I am adding already into the vessel. The hot water is getting there. Around 2 cups, 1.5 cup of water I take for 1/4 cup of semolina, suji. I have already roasted it. Into this I am adding 2 drops of kesari color. Mix it well. So to this I am adding some of cardamom seeds. Wait until it comes to a boil. So the water is boiled. Now it's time to add semolina. Heat immediately. Flame it medium. Now take a look at this. This is boiling. Now at this time I am adding some sugar. 3 tablespoons of sugar. Now it is completely boiled. And now it is thickened. And we need some 4, 5 to 10 minutes. We have to cook it until it is, comes to like a dough pattern, so that we can make modak shapes. I have added condensed milk. Cook it for more 10 minutes. Okay, now it is ready. So just going to remove it. Before remove it, I am going to add some ghee. Stir it until the ghee completely involved into the mixture. So at this point I am turning off the stove. So let it cool for completely cool down, and then we'll start to make the shapes. So the mixture is cooled down. Now we are making a modak shapes like this and press it down. After making like this, with the help of the spatula, I am adding some lines. The same way,
So here are the final modak. So these are the modak. So here I have a plating. Lay them all together. So looks so yummy in a beautiful shape, modak shape. So this is the final product. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi, Jai Bolo Ganesh Maharaj Ki Jai. See you with the next video.